whatever you've done, it doesn't change that you're exactly where you're meant to be. The network has placed you where it has for a reason. This is your time, Chris. You can either fall and fail, or you can rise up and you can make a difference.
You think this is a love affair? A relationship? Sticky gold stars and a strand of my hair? And a receipt from Pizza Express? I mean, this is a basement flat off the Archway Road, and you think that you're Virginia freaking Woolf? And how did you get my hair? What, did you pluck it from the bag with your special fucking tweezers?
Okay, so what's that word? Do you remember that word? Do you remember that word? I read it, and enlightenment, that is today. Today, we gotta be really prepared. He chose us out of anyone else, and that's us. We're the chosen.
That was great.